my name is Rajshekar. I'm father of R. Harshita. She did a nursery also in Kidzi in Chennai. So I got transferred to Bombay. So when I moved to Bombay, I also wanted to put them in Kidzi. She initially was with Kowai branch and then we shifted our residence to Thane. Initially, when we came down here, like the external looks of the place was little, we were not very sure whether to put it here. But it's as the product works, the looks can be sometimes decisive. So when we put her in, I think she is more confident now. I think she is able to more socialize. Earlier she used to be very reserved kind of a great kid. But now I think she is more a complete personality by herself. I think I'll surely recommend Kidzi for my friends and relatives. Thank you.
Taking an admission for my daughter Ovi after in the Kidzi, it's like my dreams are coming true because they are teachers in this staffs. All the staffs take care of my daughter, of all the kids, so nicely that personal attentions are being given to it. And first of all, my daughter, primarily, she was not so much extrovert, she was into the introvert stage. Right now, after it, she has become so much socialized and she is getting in touch of everyone and she is able to recognize those things, whatever, excluding of the studies, other things are also there that she is able to understand the things. And I'm happy after putting this into the admissions in the Kidzi. So it is a good thing for me, for my daughter's future also. Thank you.
Hi, I'm the mother of Naira Khushlani, Akansha Khushlani. My daughter is with playgroup with nursery past a year and now will be promoted to nursery. And it has been a fantabulous journey with these people and they are really a good staff and the work is really commendable. The patience they have with the children are from 1.5 year old to the age they are getting here. You will never find it in other premises. Thank you so much.
My name is Mayanka Mendon. I am Smith's mummy and Smith is in nursery in Kidzi. Basically, my son's a very mature baby, so I already had attention that whether he will be able to cope up with the world. But still, I had second thoughts about it. I took his admission in Kidzi, and now the result is that he has taken up the languages and the studies so well that I'm so proud of him, and I always thank teachers that they have taken special care and have given special attention towards him, which has molded him into a very good child. So now I don't feel that he will any day be behind with normal kids. He is same and he is much more bright. As like I never expected, he surprised me every day. So I request all other parents who are planning to take admission for their children in schools to recommend them Kidzi and see what their child comes up. Thank you so much, Kidzi.
Excellent experience with Kidzi. We have seen the difference in my daughter from playgroup to KG1. So we are very happy with Kidzi and especially their staff. So big thanks to Kidzi.
I am actually very happy with the way Kidzi is educating the little ones and all, because when we are leaving the child to the school, they are not very, they are not even able to speak properly. But after coming to school and probably spending 6 or 7 months, he is able to speak very clearly. Even he is able to write things. And the most important thing is that he is able to sit for at least 15-20 minutes on his own, that he was not doing before joining kids.
There are a few things that I liked in meeting. And the kind of transformation I expected from the school was not only focused on alphabet and number in nursery, but also focusing on overall growth. Overall growth in terms of table manners, in terms of overall how to behave, how to identify various things which are in the surroundings, various animals, warm animals and wild animals, various games, and as well as extracurricular activities. when I say extracurricular activities, I have seen her a significant improvement in her drawing. That's what she does good. Along with that, Kidzi also kind of teaches leadership skills. That's what we noticed during the function that was conducted from Kidzi. And another aspect is like the leadership skills I also notice in her day-to-day life. The way she interacts, the way she identifies what is right, what is wrong, how things should be done in the right way. If she notices other kids are, even us, not doing things perfectly, multiple times she identifies and says that okay, you should do things in a different way. So that's something we noticed a difference in her. I know that she is not perfect because she is a kid, but the way she is progressing is different in the right track. That's our feedback.
Hi, my name is Alok Chaudhary and I am Chaudhary's father. Tara has been part of Kidzi the last 2 years. So far, our experience is good with Kidzi. The reason is we have seen him speaking in Kidzi. Now, within 2 years, he is telling us his stories on a daily basis. He likes to repeat what he is getting from here. At the same time, what is the best part that I have observed in Kidzi is that we get the early feedback whenever we like. So we are in touch with all the teachers, Anupama ma'am, and other men here to get the feedback, which is a good sign for us to take care of our children. So overall, we are pleased to be part of Kidzi. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm the mother of Kavya Singh. She studied in senior KG and she is my daughter, and she's very, very, very good. She has very good improvement in her studies, and I'm very happy with the curriculum of Kidzi. And yes, she knows everything. As compared to other schools, she is very good in her curriculum, and as well as in physical activity, she is very good in sports. And all thanks goes to Kidzi and the teachers of the Kidzi, Harsha teacher, and especially to the Anjali teacher. They both are the very good teachers as I experienced. Thank you so much.
Hi, I am father of Ajinkya Kapse, which is my grandchild. We have enrolled Ajinkya 2 years back in Kidzi school. Kidzi school is very good school in preschool area. So in Thane and around, we found Kidzi better. So they have very learning activities, dance activities, and all other activities that they are doing really well. It's a nice school in Thane area. So I would recommend for each and every parent to enroll in Kidzi school. Thank you.